as the theme of the Sixth Forum stands, strengthening research partnerships to better health and sustainable development. The forum is a common value platform that brings together EDSTP stakeholders.
My perception of the forum, it's been very encouraging, informative.
I think the forum has been larger than the previous forums that have been organized.
And I think the forum has been quite good because it's shown me that there's so much research capacity that can be built in Africa, and there's lots of budding scientists, which means that there's a great hope for the continent going forward.
I'm quite excited to see a lot of African researchers. That really shows that the EDCTP capacity building partnership and South-South collaboration is quite strong.
This is a golden opportunity for all African countries to know about what the partnership is about. It brings in the collaboration of the European Commission, the collaboration of the European Member States, and the collaboration of all African Member States. The program begins with official opening, and the focus of this opening is giving the political commitment to the partnership.
I thank you for your kind attention. I wish you fruitful deliberation, and I declare open your forum. I thank you.
The Sixth EDCTP Forum's main purpose is to bring together the various EDCTP stakeholders and share progress made over the 8 years of the partnership existence.
From year to year, the forum have been growing from strength to strength, both in terms of the numbers of presentation as well as the number of participants.
The EDTCP has created a robust governance structure that ensures an equal partnership between African and European countries. For the European Commission, EDTCP is a brilliant success story.
This theme also takes into account the critical need to have sustainable development. We need to explore sustainable approaches of tackling the three diseases. It's one thing to make the products that are efficacious, products that are efficient. As long as they don't reach the population that need them most, then this doesn't mean much.
We have shown together as a partnership that we can push frontiers, even if it is difficult.
But one thing has remained more or less constant. In everything we had, there was either partnership or better health as the basis of our themes. And in fact, if anything, partnership is what underpins the EDCTP program.
The plenary sessions have different categories. This is where we have the state-of-art keynote addresses that will talk about the cutting-edge research findings and approaches.
I'm amazed at the quality of science. We frequently are not aware of what's happening in various parts of Africa.
You can tell that people are actively involved and wanting to build capacity for health research.
The standard of immunology and molecular biology and the innovative nature of the studies is actually world class.
The parallel sessions are breakaway sessions that are thematic, based on the disease areas. And we also have the cross-cutting areas that includes strengthening of health research capacity, ethics and regulatory, and also the NACAP and the Networks of Excellence sessions. Many of the special sessions address specific areas that have been earmarked as areas that need to be addressed in research. And these include grant writing and scientific publication writing.
Because then they can share.
Mr. Hanok Tweya from the Lighthouse Trust in Malawi.
I'll use this award as a starting place, not as an ending place in my research career. Thank you.
None of what we do would be possible without the wonderful dedication, the commitment, and the sheer chutzpah of the many thousands of women and men who participate in our studies. They are the true heroes. Thank you very much.
shows that African researchers are internationally competitive, and I think this can only grow from strength to strength.
We all know HIV, malaria, and tuberculosis are not only problems of Africa. They are global problems. They are global endeavors. We would like to see more European and African partner countries involved and committed.
So it's really good to have some kind of partnership, someone to guide you along the way and show you whether you're doing the right thing and how you can better improve on your ideas and your research capabilities.
What is the output? And what is the impact of the output on society in general? In this partnership, we need as African scientists to make our presence felt. And for that reason, we should bring something to the table for discussion. We need to know what we want, and we need to have a scientific basis for that, and have a good discussion to ensure that our needs are always addressed around the table.